Well, the mothership laid down on me. We were 11 miles in on our way out.
She started spitting us butter and handing us bags. Jim was behind us.
So here he is, towing us up to Chattanooga in about, I'm guessing 5 or 6 miles an hour. So, sent a message to Bruce, he's on his way down to the river. We'll see what happens.